हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी कंटिन्यू विद चैप्टर 11 कंस्ट्रक्शंस पार्ट 3 एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। लेट ए बी सी इज ए राइट ट्राइंगल इन विच ए बी 6 सेंटीमीटर, बी सी 8 सेंटीमीटर एंड एंगल बी इज 90। बी डी इज द परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम बी ऑन ए सी। सर्कल थ्रू बी सी एंड डी इज ड्रॉन। कंस्ट्रक्ट द टेंजेंट फ्रॉम ए टू दिस सर्कल। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द गिवन कंडीशन, फर्स्ट वी हैव ड्रॉन ए राइट ट्राइंगल, बी सी 8 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल बी 90 एंड ए बी इज 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड जॉइन ए सी। सो वी हैव ए राइट ट्राइंगल ए बी सी विद एंगल बी 90। फ्रॉम पॉइंट बी we have drawn perpendicular to AC like this with B as center. Open your compass in such a way such that it intersects AC at X and Y. Then with same radius, one arc from Y and other arc from X, and then join this line which intersects AC at point D. So BD is perpendicular from B on AC. Now we have to draw a circle passing through B, C and D. No doubt that will be a circumcircle passing through B, C and D. Already you know it. We have to draw the perpendicular bisector of any two sides of triangle BCD. Any two sides of triangle BCD. So first of all, I am drawing the perpendicular bisector of BC and then I will draw perpendicular bisector of CD. Any two sides we will draw the perpendicular bisector. So now with CD, so these are the perpendicular bisectors of BC and CD. Where they intersect, let they intersect at point P. Perpendicular bisector of BC and perpendicular bisector of CD are intersecting at P with P as center. P is known as the circumcenter. And it is equidistant from B, D and C with P as center and any radius PB, PC or PD, we will draw the circle. And this circle is known as the circumcircle. Circumcircle is passing through all the vertices of the triangle. How to draw it? By taking perpendicular bisector of any two sides and with the point of intersection P, we draw the circle radius PB, PC or PD. It is equidistant. Now, if we observe the figure here, this is the radius and this angle is 90. It means AB is a tangent because BP is radius and AB is tangent at an angle of 90. So equal to AB, AB I have 6 centimeter. Draw an arc on the circle and let it is point P. Sorry, P I have already taken, so I will take it as L. And now I join AL. Now I join AL. So we have two tangents on this circle from point A. One tangent is AB, another tangent is AL. In this way, we are able to draw the tangents to the circumcircle. So, in your homework, you will complete exercise 11.2. And this was all about chapter 11. Construction of similar triangle is not in syllabus. Thank you.